Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest on WCW Saturday Night is set for one fall. Introducing first from Huntsville, Alabama, Bobby Eaton.
A man who at one time was a tag team partner of the living legend, Larry Zbysko.
Well, for a very short time, we did do some business together. Eaton, a very, very good partner. He's a great follower. Of course, that means great followers are sometimes have a little hard time when they wrestle in single competition.
And his opponent, from Marietta, Georgia, Bob Bagwell.
Oh, yeah, is this place on fire for Buff? Buff Bagwell. Boy, I tell you what, that guy is in tremendous condition. Look at that physique.
I tell you, he comes out here happy, smiling, but don't let that fool you. Bagwell puts in hours of hard work. I mean, very disciplined. You don't look like that just from sitting around eating the diet of Luther Biggs.
Well, that's exactly right. But Buff Bagwell has yet to enter. And I was backstage. We've been here all day long, obviously. Buff will not answer any questions about what went down at Thunder. You were there, legend. We both saw what happened.
Yeah, but don't ask me why, because I still don't know, and I haven't seen the Buff Daddy since that happened. I've been golfing.
Well, good enough. Fair enough. I saw Buff, but he wouldn't talk about it. He would talk about anything.
I don't know if he likes you.
Well, I think Buff is a nice enough guy. I mean, we're not the best friends in the world, but he usually will talk. He talks all afternoon about the games going on earlier today in college football, but he would not talk about what went down Thursday when he turned his back on LaParca.
Look, college football is just trivia. I mean, you never talk about business to people you don't know.
Hang on.
Maybe that's why he couldn't tell you.
Well, I'm glad he didn't say that to me.
I said, what's up?
Whoa.
I'm Buff, but is the stuff.
Huh.
Buff Daddy.
We're going to have fun with that bleep button.
Really? They're going to work out down there in standards and practices. Well, I thought maybe he was going to tell us why he did what he did on Thunder, but no go. See, that's what I'm talking about. He refuses to acknowledge or explain his actions from Thunder.
Well, he doesn't have to. That's an athlete's prerogative. Keep it under your hat, and Buff Daddy's got a big enough hat. Keep a lot of skeletons in, but you don't want everybody else. You don't want your opponents knowing your mind, knowing if you're depressed, knowing if you're excited, knowing if you're confident, knowing if you're in self-doubt. I mean, they will take every advantage of you, especially a guy like Bobby Eaton.
We saw what happened when Buff Bagwell and Lex Luger, excuse me, the total package, had a confrontation on Thunder that led to the main event tag team match as the total package, and Rick Steiner faced Buff Bagwell and LaParca.
So you had a big barrier there. I mean, Bagwell doesn't speak Spanish. LaParca doesn't speak English, except for, like, where's bathroom or something simple. You need the necessities. When I went to Japan, the first word I wanted to know is, where's the binjo?
What does that mean?
Where's the toilet? I gotta go, man.
Well, go ahead. I'll cover for
it. Not now in Japan.
Hip-top clock reversal by Bagwell. Eaton back up to his feet.
Of course, in Japan, they go out in the street. They don't care.
Let's just leave that right there if it's all the same thing. Bobby Eaton. I don't really want to know about the...
I'll tell you later. Guy's bleep happy already.
Buff Daddy and Bobby Eaton. Two men who have held the World Tag Team Championships many, many times in WCW. I didn't even go count. Eaton at least at five. Bagwell has held it on at least three occasions.
I tell you, Eaton here is just trying. He knows he can't outpower Bagwell. Knows he can't outspeed him, but boy, he stood in one place too long. I guess he can't outsmart him either.
Grabbed a handful of that blonde hair. Ooh, Eaton! That's a veteran maneuver.
But Bobby's full of them, I tell you. Very sneaky wrestler. A lot of guys underestimate Eaton when they leave an opening like Bagwell did. They pay a price.
Eaton now.
Ooh!
That That's a closed fist behind the referee's back.
That's the place to use a closed fist.
I mean, he just tattooed Buff Bagwell right in that incredibly photogenic face. Oh, blocked it. Bagwell with the right hand. Opening up now on Bobby Eaton. Bagwell with the left. Sets him up. Oh, inverted atomic drop. That will jar your spine. Double that. Running lariat. There's the high side for Buff.
He's going in. He's going up.
This may be the Buff blockbuster.
Well, the Benz of Eaton can see him quick enough.
Whoa. The same move he took out LaParca with Thursday on Thunder. Down goes Eaton. Down goes Eaton. That's a three count. Buff Bagwell is your winner. Buff Daddy victorious once again.
Well, I tell you what, he's coming through his own. It was years of trials and tribulations, near paralyzing predicaments for Buff Daddy, but he's overcome them so far.
Ball of confidence, vim, and vinegar. Buff Daddy, your winner.